Hi, I'm Brock from Garmin's product support. Today, I'm going to help you calibrate the compass on your Garmin eTrex. This is pretty simple. The only thing you really need to do is make sure you're in a large space away from metal. Metal will interfere with this calibration process. That's why we're in this lovely open area today. So, get your device out and we're going to need to be on the main menu screen. Now the one thing to note, you are going to be using the joystick here to navigate and make your clicks. So we will start here on the actual device itself and we will go to the compass screen. So down and click. Now from the compass screen we want to select menu and then calibrate compass. Now it's going to give us a couple different options here. It is important to note that you orientate the device in the same way you are seeing on screen. And when you start this process that the device is level to the ground. So we'll start here. And we'll just rotate horizontal. There we go. Now, if it fails for any reason, just go ahead and select retry, and it'll give you the option to retry that process. There we go. So when it says step complete, we'll go ahead and click continue. That'll give us the option for the next step here. Now we got to roll. There we go, and that says step complete, so we'll go ahead and select here. This is going to be your last step, and this is to flip the device head over tail. And there we go, calibration successful. And that's it. It's that simple of a process. If you had any other questions or needed further help, go to support.garmin.com. We have a lot of videos and other FAQ articles there. Thanks for watching, guys. You guys have yourself a wonderful day.